done in conjunction with the Black Heritage Society. The city of Houston is joining with the Black Heritage Society and putting on the 42nd Martin Luther King Jr. Parade downtown at 10 o'clock. Again, I want to highlight the fact that George Foreman, who's a Houston icon, is serving as the Grand Marshal for that parade. So we're all very excited about that, and I'm encouraging people to come out. I think the weather is going to be fine. It's going to be great on this coming Monday.
Mayor, was it Houston First about it?
Nope, I'm letting Houston First handle that matter. What I would ask is that they bring forth proposals that's in the best interest of the city of Houston. We're not opposed to getting the opportunity.
And just to upscale luxury hotel, does that give you any pause at all?
The city's provided tax abatements or tax incentives like Marriott Marquis and many other hotels, and I think it's expensive.
The Mission Committee has helped fundraise for some of your initiatives. What would you say about that?
That's an unfair question, and I think you know that. That's an unfair question.
Conversation with your youth council. Can you talk a little bit about just what that council is and how that conversation went?
It is the Mayor Schuster's council, Mayor, but certainly there are about 40 high school students. They come from different high schools in our city. I met with them last night for about an hour. Some of the students are from Bel Air, and we talked about the situation about gun violence and what we can do to address it. Talked about the Mayor's Commission on Gun Violence that I put together that several high school students were a part of. And then we also talked about sending or taking the Mayor's Youth Council to Austin to talk with many of the legislators, the representatives, and the state senators to voice their views on steps that need to be taken to mitigate gun violence, like universal background checks, red flag laws. And so we're looking at taking them to Austin at some point so that they can advocate for this.